Hello mga Katibu Fam! So for today's vlog, we will be sharing with you our experience at Haya Nature Resort located at Zambales. And at the end of the video, we will be giving you our review of their room amenities and food. So watch till the end guys! This hotel is located at Botolan, Zambales, just 5 to 6 hours away from Metro Manila. Standard check-in time ng hotel guys is 1:30 PM pero ito mga 2 o'clock na kami dumating kasi medyo na traffic din kami. Ang nagustuhan ko guys, pagkadating na pagkadating mo sa reception, bibigyan kanila ng welcome drinks. Pampapawi ng uhaw at pagod sa napakahabang biyahe. Swift naman guys yung pag-check-in, around 5 minutes lang. Yan, ihatid na kami ni ate sa aming room. Ang kinuha pala naming room guys is yung Cala Deluxe room nila.
Hi guys, today we're going to the room. Let's go!
Here's our receiving area.
Yes. Also there's I'm going inside the bed. This is the bed, guys. This is the bed, guys. Oh, this is the other bed. And this is the closet right here.
It's a drawer.
This is a bag
that we can use inside Haya Nature Resort.
Yes.
Yeah, it's so nice.
This is the coffee area. And this is the refrigerator.
Refrigerator? Yeah, there's a ref. With a pitcher.
Yes.
Of water and 2 glasses. And the other one is?
Yes.
Nothing. And also we have a... What's this?
TV.
And this is an area where you can relax. Let's go to the...
This is the bathroom, guys.
So guys, there's a bathroom with a sink, a toilet, and a shower, but no bathtub. So guys, look at the pretty bathroom. And there's no poop on the toilet. Wow. That's the end of the room tour. Bye!
Nagpunta pala kami sa resort na to guys to celebrate yung Christmas party with our Dapper Cuts friends. Ayan, nagdadatingan na sila. Sigurado nang napakasaya nitong araw na to. Kakatawa dito guys, meron pa silang free puto pagdating nyo. Explore man natin guys yung room ng mga friends namin. Tinitawag nila na Aloe Villa. Ito, bagay na bagay ito for barkada.
With the sink and the shower. The pool outside. Later we'll tour them. Let's check the other parts. The dining. And there's also another bed. There's a TV.
Guys, ang maganda sa Aloe Vera, meron siyang private pool sa loob. Bagay na bagay ito sa magbabarkada, lalo na sa may mga chiketing tulad namin.
And I love it!
300!
Guys, for this vlog, yung wife ko pala yung nag-room tour. Kasi sabi niya sa akin, bago kami pumunta dito, siya raw mag-room tour para mapakita niya sa inyo ang bago niyang ribad na buhok. After namin mag-room tour, yan, nag-iyan na yung family ko. Nagugutom na raw sila. Kaya nagpunta muna kami sa restaurant nila. Guys, ang maganda dito sa restaurant nila, it's just beside the pool and also the beach. Sobrang ganda ng view. Kaya mapaparami ka talaga ng kain dito. Maraming pagpipilian sa menu nila, pero kami ang in-order muna namin is bangus silog, tap silog, fries, and pancakes for the kids. After eating lunch, ayan, nag-iya na yung mga chikiting. Punta na raw kami sa play area. Sobrang kakatuwa talaga na makita na napakasaya ng mga kids. Alam niyo naman tayo, pag nakita natin silang masaya, mas masaya tayo. Guys, this place pala is pet friendly. Inaalaw nila magdala kayo ng pet dito. Yung first pet daw is free, pero pag may pangalawa kayo yun, magbabayad na kayo around 800 pesos daw. After magplay area, ayan, swimming naman tayo. Alam niyo naman, dahil may mga kids tayo, lahat ng mga activities may explore natin. Maganda sa resort na to, guys, beachfront siya. And sobrang linis ng shore nila and ang lawak-lawak pa. Isa to sa pinakamagandang beach na napuntahan ko dito sa Luzon, guys. Kaka-relax dito sa beach area nila, guys. Ang ganda ng view, makikita niyo yung bundok na yan. And also white sand siya, guys, kaya talagang mag-i-enjoy kayo and even yung mga kids nyo. Guys, sobrang natuwa ako kasi yan, si Daphne nagpunta na ng beach. Medyo maselan kasi ang bata na yan eh. Pero at least now, tinry niya na puntahan ang beach. Pala guys, lagi nyo papantayin yung mga kids nyo pag nagsiswim siya dito sa dagat kasi medyo malakas yung alon, guys. Sobrang ganda talaga ng beach dito, guys. Sobrang na-enjoy namin kaya yan, inabot na kami ng sunset. After namin sa beach, diretso naman kami dito sa aming private pool. Alam niyo naman tayo mga parents, basta gusto ng mga kids, go tayo. Guys, and din pala ng party namin for tonight is luau or Hawaiian party. Kaya yan, makikita niyo mga kids ko, ready na. Habang inaantay mag-ready yung ibang mga kasama namin, yan, sayo-sayo muna yung mga kids. Felicia! I'm the ocean. I can see a shark. I can see a whale. For dinner guys, dito uli kami sa beachfront restaurant nila, treat ni Ninong Bong. Thank you and happy birthday again, Ninong Bong. Guys, 18 years na pala kami continuous na nagsa-celebrate ng Christmas party together. Naalala ko before mga dalaga at binata pa lang kami. Pero ngayon, ayan, ang dami ng mga chikiting. Pero ganun pa din, same pa din. Sobrang saya pa rin pag magkakasama kami guys. Siyempre, dahil may mga kasama tayong cakes, pag may nag-blow ng cake, dapat sila din. Kundi, mag-iiyak yung mga yan. After eating dinner, ayan, balik na kami sa Aloe Villa. Dito kami magse-celebrate ng Christmas party guys. Ito, gift-keeping na. One-to-one na naman yung mga kids. Thank you pala sa mga ninong at ninang ha for giving gifts sa mga kids. Sobrang happy namin lahat guys na makita masaya yung mga bata. Kaya yan, kitang-kita niya naman yung mga smile sa mga mukha namin. Si Ninong Bong napapalakpak ba sa sobrang tuwa? Kinaumagaan, ayan, magkakape muna tayo. Guys, included nga pala dun sa binayad nyo sa room is yung kanilang free breakfast for 2. So guys, our birthday. I'm going to rate this resort a 5 out of 5 rating. First is yung rooms nila guys. Marami kayong pagpipilian na room dito guys. Meron kayong malaking space for barkada and meron din naman for small families like us. Ang nagustuhan ko sa room guys is yung balcony nila. So pwede ka mag-relax doon at ma-enjoy mo yung nature. Okay din yung bed and mga pillows nila guys. Parang sa 5-star hotel din siya makakompare. Yung Aloe Villa guys, perfect siya for a large group of friends. Mga 8 kasyang-kasya doon guys. Ang maganda pa dito guys, may private pool siya na pwede nyo gamitin 24/7. Next is yung food guys. So kahit isa lang yung resto nila dito guys, kompleto yung pagkain doon. Meron silang all day breakfast and meron din siya doon mga Filipino and even American food. Kaya talagang may enjoy nyo yung stay nyo na busog. Lastly, yung amenities. Meron silang play area inside the resort, guys, na talagang may enjoy ng mga kids nyo. Kitang-kita naman sa video ko, nag-enjoy yung mga chikiting namin. Meron din silang malaking common pool area, guys, kung saan napakaganda talaga ng view kasi kita mo doon yung bundok and even yung beach. Lastly, guys, and ito yung reason kung bakit mo dadayuhin itong resort na to is yung kanilang beach. Sobrang na-enjoy namin yung beach, guys. Sobrang lawak ng shore niya, napakalinis, white sand, and kaka-relax yung view doon, guys. So, guys, if you're planning to have a staycation at Zambales, better check out Haya Nature Resort. Highly recommended ko to, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. See you on our next vlog.
Bye.
Huh?
Oh.
Bye.
When you sit here, I'm gonna sleep in Starbucks.
Bye.